This is my background music, copyright can't catch me. Running circles, brown hair, psych, what you thought this was really saying here? Trying to not get copyrighted, rapping on this beat, knowing I can't even rap, but hopefully this instrumental don't cost me.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. If you're not, welcome back. What's up? So we're gonna do another advent calendar today, and this is also from Target, and this was, I should have had this before I decided to. It's $19.99. 12 days of beauty. Can't even tell. So, oh, it says this is valued over $49. And I paid $19. Wow, you cannot see that at all. Yeah, I don't know how to tell you, but make y'all believe me. Come on. There. Oh, on the back has everything. I'm not gonna look at that. But valued over $49. So we're gonna see. Try to get a good thumb opportunity. Is it gonna let me? I don't know how to pose. Like, how do you do this? How do YouTubers do these things? Here's number one. So number one was Last Sensational Full Fan Effect Very Black Noir Intense Maybelline Mascara, I'm guessing. Let's open it. Okay, yeah, definitely a mascara. I don't wear makeup, so I don't even know why I bought this, but whatever. That was number one. Day number two is right here. It is Extra Gentle Daily Scrub Face All Skin Types. Okay. Oh my god, it's just exploding out of the top. Jeez. It's been wanting to be released. Since it exploded, let's see what it feels like. That's a lot. It's clear. It's still exploding. Jesus. Help that container. It's clear. It smells pretty good. It's turning my hand white though, so let's keep rubbing. I don't feel no scrubbies. It just moisturized my hand, which needed that actually. Okay, well, there was that. Feels nice though. Here's day number three. Wait a minute. This would be really great if I had nails. I can't get it out. Oh. Somebody help me. Ow! I can't. I'm gonna get someone to help me. Scissors. Help me. Scissors. Who put this in here? Jesus. For this. Glow Tonic Exfoliating Toner. Okay, let me see. By Pixie. What does it smell like? Oh. Can't smell anything. Day number four. Please don't be as hard as day number three. Right here. Ah! this is going wrong. We're 4 minutes in and everything is going wrong. So we have a pure glow cleansing balm from Lumen. I need a YouTuber to come help me be a YouTuber because I can't. How do you freaking do this? Whatever. What's this for? A cleansing balm? Is there a top on it? Yeah. Okay, day number five. Day number five is up here. It's a mask. Oh, it's a mask. It's a beauty blender, I guess. Real Techniques by Sam and Nink. So I got a beauty blender for a person who don't do makeup. I don't know what I was expecting for real. I just wanted to do an epic calendar. Then number six, right? Yeah. This is gonna be hard to get out. Okay, we have a fragrance mist. Touch activated scent team. What does it smell like? Rose and peach. Alcohol free, paraben free, waterless. How do you do this? So, how do you lock is this way, so unlocking. It's not unlocking. Can't push anything. Oh, I'm an idiot. I can't. It smells good. I would use that. It smells good. It smells more like peaches than roses, which is good. Number seven. Oh, I had this before. I used this before. It's Main Magic 10-in-1 primer with argan oil, sunflower seed oil, 10 benefits, 1 miracle formula for all hair types. I just spray this in my hair all the time. But I had this exact same thing from one of my other videos with my hair. I don't think y'all know about it. I got out of a free thing from Pinch Me. If y'all don't know, Pinch Me does free things. Not a promo, I'm not sponsored, whatever, but yeah, I love this. Here's a close up for it. Okay. What number was that? 7? Number 8. Eight is a Mighty Marshmallow Bright and Radiant Whip Mask. Ooh, pretty. It's pink. It smells very medicated. Very medicated. Number 9 is small. It's, oh crap. This is gonna be hard to get out. Ouch. But I gotta bring the scissors back. Stop being difficult. Okay, that's what I thought. It's a serum, and I can't really read anything else. Pure hyaluronic acid serum. So just gonna give me this tiny little thing. I heard about hyaluronic acid from Jackie Aina, whatever. She says it's good. I still never use it, even though she said that. But yeah, I don't know if I should try it out on my face right now. Okay. I don't know. Ew. It stinks. Ew. Okay. Day number 10. I'm trying to do it so y'all can see. Okay. shea butter hand cream pink citrus from EOS, I'm guessing. Let's see. That's what it looks like. It's just white. I can't tell what that's supposed to smell like. But I guess it smells like citrus. Don't know. Maybe it's mixing with whatever I put on my hand before. But it's very oily. Hydrating or whatever you want to call it. Boom. I'm not going to get everything else out of the container though. 11 over here and 12 is right next to it. Dry shampoo. Yay. I don't wear dry shampoo because I'm black. Colab Dry Shampoo Original Fragrance. Amazing oil absorption without white residue. 10 out of 10 performance.
How do you do this?
I'm so serious. Somebody really need to come and help me with this. It don't smell like anything. And the last day. Better not be anything disappointing. Or we finna fight. Y'all didn't even see that. It's this. One heck of a blot. Primer, for real. Instant Perfection Power Primer. Primer. We got primer for the last day. So that's all I got for $20 at for this advent calendar. Let me, you could pick almost everything up by don't fall. Don't do it like that. What did I say? I said, don't fall. That's what I got. So, I don't have coronavirus. Please don't. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you just like tell me what you want to see next. I do have another video coming up soon, but I don't know how soon because I don't, you know, I barely post and stuff. But I'm trying to get back on that because I just pre-recorded two videos, this one and the advent calendar that might get posted before this or after, I don't know. And I'm obviously gonna have a what I got for Christmas haul, so you should expect that coming, and some other videos. So y'all have videos coming, I just need to film them. If you guys enjoyed the video, just leave a like and drop a comment. Share this video with your friends and tell them to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Peace.